Yes, student. Now, that in the third video, we will decide in aqueous medium which alkyl amine will be most basic in nature. So, student, by analysis of three effects which we deal in previous video, the basic nature of different alkyl amines in three different effects are given as with positive inductive effect, the primary is least basic while the tertiary is most basic. Here the secondary amine is in moderate position with the hydration effect. Now the tertiary amine becomes least basic but the primary amine becomes most basic, is that it? So these two effects cancelled each other. Therefore, now the basic nature will be decided by the third effect, and the third effect is what? Steric hindrance. With the steric hindrance, now the primary alkyl amine becomes most basic in nature. But student, remember, in all these three effects, the position of secondary amine is in second position. Okay, like a batsman in three innings, okay, made the run 50 in each innings, okay, while one of the batsmen make first time 0, second time 50, third time 100, getting, and the third batsman, one time he made what, 0 run, but one time he struck what, century. So out of these three batsmen, which batsman will be the best batsman? One which has consistency, isn't it? That means what? One who made 50 runs in each match will be considered as best batsman. Similarly here, the position of secondary amine with all the effect is in what? Moderate position. Therefore, after analyzing, the secondary amine is considered as the most basic, while the primary amine is moderate basic. It is because two times it comes in first position, while the tertiary amine becomes least basic. It is because three times it comes in last position. That is what? Weakest basic. Therefore, the tertiary amine will be weakest, primary will be moderate, and the secondary will be highest or strongest basic in nature. Now student, if we replace the R group by two things, methyl or ethyl, then in this case we can say what? Tertiary amine, this is what, 3 degree. Primary amine, this is what, 1 degree. And the most basic will be what? Again secondary amine. But if we replace R group by bigger alkyl radical like ethyl, that is what, C2H5. Now the C2H5 is bigger as compared to what, CH3. Therefore here the inductive effect will predominate over the hydrogen stability effect or hydration effect. It is because 3 number of C2H5 will do not easily allow the hydrogen to come close. That means here the hydrogen bonding stability effect will be recessive, while the plus inductive effect, that is positive inductive effect, that is this effect will dominate. So being the positive effect will dominate, now the position of tertiary will increase, because here with the positive inductive effect, the 3 degree is most basic in nature. Therefore, the 3 degree will dominate over the 1 degree. Therefore, now on the basis of ethyl amine, the order is become what? 1 degree, then what? 2 degree, then what? 3 degree, and then what? 2 degree. Remember, whether it is ethyl, methyl, propyl, or any of the alkyl radical, the 2 degree will always be most basic. In case of CH3, the order is little changed. In methyl, the tertiary is least one, but in ethyl, the primary is least one. Is this clear? So with this, our basic nature is completed.